Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. For those of you who are first learning Photoshop, I'm going to show you how to quickly create water drops. This is an updated version of the same tutorial I did in 2011 on an earlier version of Photoshop. Open a photo you'd like to add water drops to. Click on the New Layer icon to make a new layer. Let's name it Drop. Open your elliptical marquee tool and press and hold Shift as you drag out a circular selection. Open your gradient tool and click on the bar to open the gradient editor. Click on the third thumbnail, which is the black to white gradient. Then click OK. Make sure the linear gradient box is chosen. Go to the upper left of the circle and press and hold Shift as you drag diagonally down to the lower right. To delete the selection, press Ctrl or Command D. Change the blend mode to overlay. Double-click on the thumbnail of the drop to open its layer style window. Click Inner Shadow. Change the blend mode to linear burn, the opacity to 40%, uncheck global light, make the angle minus 30 degrees, the distance 2 pixels, and the size 5 pixels. Depending on the size and resolution of your photo, you may want to change the amounts for the distance and size to get the same results as we have for this water drop. Click on Drop Shadow. Make the blend mode linear burn, the opacity 30%, uncheck global light, make the angle 127 degrees, the distance 10 pixels, and the size 14 pixels. Then click OK or press Enter or Return. Next, we'll put a small highlight reflection on the drop. Click on the New Layer icon to make a new layer. We'll name it Highlight. Invert the foreground and background colors by pressing X on your keyboard. Open your brush tool and choose a small point size. I'll choose 8 pixels. Depending on the size of your water drop, you may want to adjust this number. Make the hardness 90%. Press down once on the upper left of your water drop. Let's place both of these layers into a folder. Shift-click on the thumbnail of the water drop to highlight both layers. Then press Ctrl or Command G. Make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Drag the copy to another spot. To enlarge it, open your Transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command T. Go to a corner, and when you see a straight double arrow, press and hold Shift and Alt on a PC or Shift and Option on a Mac and drag it out. Then press Enter or Return. Make another copy, and this time I'll make the water drop smaller. If you want to make a water drop with an asymmetrical shape, choose a water drop, make its folder active, and make a copy of it. Drag it to another spot. Open the folder and make the drop layer active. Go to Filter and Liquify. Click on the Forward Warp tool and increase or decrease the tool size by pressing the right or left bracket key. I'll make it approximately the same size as the drop. Now, drag it to a shape you like. Then click OK. Instantly, the water drop changes to the shape you made. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.